you have something I desire. The Eternity Forge.
I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note.
I keep thinking about Nebula.
Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right.
Thanos eradicated my people, destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
You have his body? I can't believe it. We'll dispatch some officers to your location. The galaxy owes you a debt it can never repay.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
It.
Whoa! No!
What
no,
is
no,
this
no,
dark
no.
sorcery?
I am Groot!
Back, foul demon! I am
Whoa,
Groot!
Hey! This is not normal!
Get behind me!
Guys, it's me. It's Peter Lord. Starquill.
Peter! I thought you were...
Yeah, so, I guess I was dead, and now, apparently I'm not.
This is impossible.
Impossible is one thing. This? This is freaky.
How do we know you are really Peter Quill? Prove it to me.
What do you expect him to do?
If he is really Peter Quill, he will know.
Oh, come on. Who else could master these sick moves?
Stop doing that with your pelvis.
What, this?
That is most disturbing.
Okay, great. Everybody calm now, huh? We cool?
No!
I am Groot.
He's right. The dead don't just come back. There's gotta be a catch. I mean, this is insane. You see that, don't you?
Okay, Rocket, just...
Everything comes at a cost. Do you think I'll get superpowers? Heat vision? Invisibility? Ooh, maybe I'll be able to pass through walls.
If that's the case, then we're all doomed.
You don't want to take this seriously, then fine. What was that?
It's Hala. She's caught up to us.
Everyone upstairs, we gotta move. I already died once today. I really don't want to try it again. Everyone, hold on. Things are gonna get a little bumpy. Yeah, that'll help.
Peter, you just died. Are you sure you're okay to fly?
We get it almost every night.
Easy, Quill.
Without a moon guy.
that answer your question?
Not really.
Root says he's gonna puke again.
Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alive. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight.
I think we lost her. This Holla lady's relentless. Why'd she want this Eternity thing so bad?
Her ship was full of dead Kree. Thousands of them preserved in stasis pods.
Okay. Now I might puke. Save it for when we land, buddy.
She could create an unlimited army of Kree soldiers.
If this relic falls into Hala's hands, that's bad news. For everybody.
Agreed. Although I would relish in killing her. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life. And
we get it, Drax.
Now that will be a fair fight. One I would not lose.
You know, I'm all for people having opinions, but sometimes Drax shouldn't be allowed to speak.
Army shmarmy. We could take them all on.
Yes. Five against thousands. Those odds are wonderful.
Ugh, you're so stupid. Milano can't take much more of this, Pete. I barely got her up and running after your last so-called landing. We don't find some place to lay low and fix our ship.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Look, I just need her to hold together for a little longer, Rocket. I might know someone who can help us out.
Hala on our trail.
Let me do the talking.
Quill?
If you're here, trouble ain't far behind.
My ship's busted, man. And you're the only guy who can fix it.
And this is why you never loan stuff to people. Haven't seen you since you left me in the Ravages. I hear you're a real hero now. Been helping out them Nova Corp boys. You think I'm letting you in now? You've lost the other half of your mind. Never thought you'd turn into a spineless, rule-following space cop yourself.
Hey, you practically raised me, man. Look, my mom said you're responsible for whatever happens to me. The least you can do is let me in.
The least I can do is nothing. Well, you better come on in then before someone sees you.
Make yourself right at
home?
Oh! I thought it was just you, Quill, not all your little playmates. Hey, no plants on the roof.
These guys are my family, Yondu.
Great, okay, quick introductions then. This is Gamora.
Say now, nice to meet you.
Put that away, or I'll cut it off.
That's Groot. Drax, say hi.
These are terrible.
What do you think you're doing? That's my food, mine.
A warrior must eat.
And last but not least, Rocket.
Rocket! I don't trust Ravagers, Quill. They'll shoot you in the back the first moment they get.
Well, I don't trust animals that can talk
Want to hear me talk? Okay.
Rocket, we are guests inside Yondu's beautiful home. Please don't blow it and everyone inside of it to tiny little pieces.
This place is already a garbage heap. A little kaboom would do it good. his face!
What the hell?
I've been buying black market trinkets off this little freak for years.
And I've been gladly accepting this idiot's money.
You got anything new for me?
Oh, we got some. But it ain't for sale.
Well, ain't she a beaut? Fit it right in with my collection. Could clear some space.
Oh, before you get too attached, you should know the Kree are after it. They're willing to kill for it, too.
Oh, I was just having a bit of fun. Because I'd rather have the Kree after your hide than mine. Let me see that thing.
Beautiful. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
I know, Mom. I'll do better.
I know you will. You're meant for more than this life, Peter. I know you are. You're gonna save the galaxy. You're gonna kill Thanos. And change everything.
Wait! This isn't how it happened. You didn't say that before.
Please, trust me, baby. I'm trying to help you. Every time I look up there, I find something new. Something I overlooked. Come sit by me, baby. You can see the stars even better from over here. Peter, please?
Yeah, of course, Mom. Just for a minute, though, okay?
That's good.
So, what am I supposed to be looking at?
The stars. I know they don't look...
That's Gemini, right? The twins?
Yep. You used to say they were dancing together.
Yeah. I thought it was you and Dad.
You have one active imagination, Peter.
I think that one is Canis Major. It's shaped like a dog.
That's right. You wanted a pup so badly when you were younger. But you could never have one. Too much money. Closest thing you were ever gonna get was that constellation. You used to wish that dog sweet dreams every single night.
That's Orion. No doubt about it.
It is indeed. First constellation you ever learned.
That looks like the Eternity Forge.
Sure does. Look closer.
That writing. It wasn't there before. What? Mom?
Come find me, Peter. Guys.
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I've seen your mama's face. Now that was a special treat.
Peter?
Something was off about that memory. That wasn't how the night ended.
Can't help you. I wasn't there the first time.
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right? She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
Wait. I've seen glyphs like that before. It's ancient Cree. Stop eating already! God, I can't hear myself think. It's hardly ever used anymore.
Don't keep us in suspense. What does it say?
You can read that filthy language?
No, but I think my sister can. Thanos was after something. An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Counterpoint?
You worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you hearing yourself? Every story you tell us about that robo-chick ends with somebody getting eviscerated. And that is something I'd like to avoid for the foreseeable future.
You know, ever since I was a kid, I've wanted to fight a cyborg. I mean, guess dreams do come true.
Sorry to crush your dreams, but we might not have to fight her.
Oh, you're no fun.
I tried to get in contact with Nebula not long ago. She won't be hard to track down.
Better let me have a look at your ship, then. I may have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I am Groot.
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Enough with the snacks! Could you be any more useless right now?
What's up, man? Is everything okay?
Look, I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast. I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life. Don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
Well, if anything happened to you guys, I'd use it on you. The ultimate life insurance.
Of course you would, because we're important to you. You don't know a lot about me. But before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but maybe with that relic, I can make her ungone. I have to try. We gotta go to Half-Moon, Pete. I know going after Nebula is the logical move here. I get it. You gotta find out why this thing's affecting you. But this favor, I gotta ask. I ain't told anybody about this before.
If this person means that much to you, we'll go.
Really? Thanks. I mean it.
Help me out with this, boy! Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot!
It slipped.
Let's get going.
That'll do it. Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines. Should be right to go.
Where are we going, Star-Lord?
We got a little detour to make. Right, Quill?
Rocket has some business to take care of on Half-World.
We don't have time for a detour. We've got more urgent problems to deal with right now. Peter, there's something you need to see.
Hey, you promised. We're going.
I found Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading to a remote Nova Corps outpost. Peter, she's going after Thanos' body.
And we're supposed to care because...
If I know my sister, she'll kill anyone who gets in her way. And once she has Thanos...
I made a promise to Rocket. They're just gonna have to wait.
Forget your promise! We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge. Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
Look, a promise is a promise. Pete and I are going to Half-World.
Intercepting Nebula is more important.
You don't get to say what's more important.
When it's a matter of civilian lives, yes, I do.
We're going to Half-World.
Thanks, buddy. I owe you one.
Peter, but Nebula... Good luck translating the Forge without my sister.
Stranger. And take care of the Milano. She's a ship, not a trash can.
It's always fun seeing you, Yondu. It has been a pleasure.
Don't overdo it now. Bye, Gamond.
Hala has found us.
And this is what we call... great timing. What is this place? Home.
I haven't been back here since...
Thanks for trusting me, Rocket. I'm glad you brought me here.
This isn't what we're here for. Come on.
Rocket, let me help you.
Don't touch her!
Rocket?
Hey!
Subject seems to be responding well to the program. Vital signs are good. Still no rejection of the artificial vertebrae or neural implants. The only one who wasn't a total failure. Everything rests on you.
my little friend.
Rocket. You okay? I heard you screaming in there. These walls aren't exactly soundproof.
Yeah, I'll be fine. It's no worse than usual.
Hurts a little less each time. So, did you get it?
You mean this? Wait, it's the right one,
isn't it? Yeah, that's it. Once that computer's finished, we can finally break out of here.
Advanced security. Supposedly unhackable blast doors. Piece of cake, right?
You sound worried. Hey, you can do this. Just stick to the plan.
I won't let you down, Lila.
I know. Catch! Nice. You're making this look way too easy. Power source. Designed by yours truly. Okay. Moment of truth. Go ahead and hook it up to the underside.
Ah! Stupid piece of junk.
You know your ear twitches when you're frustrated, right? It's cute.
Oh yeah? You're cute. I meant that as an insult.
I'm so offended.
Why do you keep doing that with your face?
It's called smiling. You should try it sometime.
Happy? Now, all I need's a display and we're in business.
Sync it to the facility's network. I keep having that dream.
Still?
I'm outside again, in the fresh air somewhere. It's warm, bright. Can't hear a thing except the river rushing by. It felt so real. I can barely remember. It's been so long. But in this dream, I don't know.
We gotta focus, Lila. We have to get out of here, now.
You're right. We have to get these cages open.
There should be a hallway just outside that door. From there, we make a break for the main entrance.
When I get out, I'm gonna find that place. And I want you to come with me. We'll find the river. I know it's gotta be out there.
I'm going wherever you're going, lady.
We'll find home somewhere. Hide it, quick!
Subject 89P14. Still no progress. Begin prepping lethal injection.
Rocket, I can't lose you.
I'm not letting him do anything to you. You understand?
Rocket,
Lila! Lila!
We gotta move. What are you doing? Come on!
Lethal injection.
No.
Thought maybe I'd make it. Slower than I thought.
No, no, we're so close.
You have to make it, Rocket.
There you are. Yeah. Kill them.
I'll create a distraction. Buy you time to get out. I can still cause a little chaos before it kicks in for good. I might as well try to take a few of them down with me, right? You go, Rocket. They'll be sorry for what they did to us.
No, no, you're not dying. I won't let this happen.
Please, don't make this any worse than it has to be. Survive, Rocket. Rocket, please.
I've got you. Don't you leave me.
Never. I never told you. I...
Lila? No, no, Lila.
What just...
You had no right to see that. Those are my memories. Not yours.
It's not like I did it on purpose, okay? You can't blame me for this.
That doesn't make it okay.
I never said it did.
It didn't even work! How could it not work? Come on.
I really wanted it to work too, Rocket.
You got to come back. She's the one who's still... Just take it. I'm sorry I dragged you out here.
Thanks. For, you know, going with me.
Anytime, Rocket. What are friends for?
No, 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 no. Come on. Please don't do this. I gotta go.
Good. You're back. Looks like Nebula started tearing up the Nova Corps outpost. Hopefully we can still catch her.
Carbon emissions are good. Engines are all running smooth. Some funky red light is blinking. Meh, that's probably fine.
Hey, Drax. You doing all right?
When Thanos was alive, I was a warrior with a singular purpose. But now, I am useless. The others have made that very obvious to me. Maybe I should have seen it sooner. I was ordered to stay here while you and Gamora fought Hala.
Oh, don't say that. I still want you around, Drax.
Thank you, Quill. I hope I do not squander your companionship. Clearly my skills, they are no longer as helpful as I had hoped.
You should try talking to the others. You know, maybe they can teach you something new, help you find a new purpose.
Who would you suggest? I don't know. I do not think any of them would want to.
Go talk to Gamora. She'll teach you to focus. And she's no stranger to the whole changing your purpose abruptly thing.
Yes. His focus would be good. I will speak with her.
I should get going.
Star-Lord. You still seem troubled by the visions of your mother. I am here to comfort you about such matters. Unless you do not wish to speak of it.
Honestly, I'm freaking out. These visions, they're real.
Visions cannot be real, Peter Quill. That is why they are visions. If I could see visions, I would be concerned as well. But not agitated as you are.
Okay.
Agitation is for the weak.
Good to know. Thanks for the pep talk, Drax. Really great.
You are welcome, friend.
Hey, everybody to the bridge. We're going to the Nova Corps outpost to intercept Nebula.
Not our priority now. Engage Nebula immediately.
Ugh, I knew this would happen. We should have come right away. She's already got Thanos' body. We can't lose her too.
Okay, you have a point.
Oh, if only you could have seen that earlier, we wouldn't be in this situation.
Star-Lord, we weren't expecting the Guardians to show up.
Hey, what's going on?
It's Thanos' right hand, Nebula. She appeared out of nowhere, killed several of our soldiers, and sent Thanos' body off in his ship. She's protecting its escape in a stolen Star Blaster. We can still take her down. Weapons loaded. Lethal force has been sanctioned. Get into position.
No! I'll be damned if I let the Nova Corps blow my sister to stardust.
We need her alive. Otherwise, we've got no chance of translating the Eternity Forge.
Ready? On my orders.
Hey, whatever your name is.
Rooks, sir. You can call me Rooks. If you want. It's kind of a nickname.
Look, Rooks, we've got this covered. Why don't you leave the cyborg to us?
Well, of course, we'll take all the help we can get, sir. But the Nova Corps have a duty to fulfill. It would be an honor to fight alongside you. Fire when ready.
Okay. When words don't work, there's always firepower. Stopping you.
Guardians, fall back. If you do not follow orders, we will be forced to return fire.
No! Star-Lord, we have to follow protocol.
Please listen to him. Nova officers, form a blockade. Peter Quill, by order of the Nova Corps, you will stand down and submit to capture.
Nebula is a wanted fugitive, the biggest threat to the galaxy now that Thanos is dead. She's guilty of multiple crimes. We have explicit orders to eliminate her immediately. We can't afford to be lenient here. It's too risky.
Not if you leave her in our custody. Killing her isn't the only option.
Look, Nebula is important to us. She's got something we need, and we need her alive to save the galaxy.
But, sir...
You want to see the galaxy destroyed?
No, sir, I don't, which is why I have to do this. I tried. Officer Rooks, signing off.
I hope we can still be friends.
I think that went well.
We've got targets on us.
On it.
Last of them.
Hold on!
Peter Quill, I wasn't expecting you to show your face. Couldn't let the Nova Corps claim your glory if you had to kill me yourself.
You brought this upon yourself.
So you think.
Whoa, I'm not a killer, Nebula. That's not why we're here.
You murdered Thanos! That makes you a murderer.
Look. We need your help. You have to come with us.
I will never help you.
You just had to make this difficult. Disabling her engines. Field's too dense. I can't get a clear shot. We'll have to force her out.
Watch yourself. She may be incapacitated, but she's still dangerous.
Peter, her ship is drifting into the planet's gravity field. You need to hurry.
Knock, knock.
Go away. I refuse to accept your help or your pity. I'd rather die here. I failed, Father. Again. Leave me here.
I'm not leaving you behind, Nebula. I don't care how much you hate me.
You just want to play out your little guardian's fantasy. Be the hero.
Peter?
Your sister's being difficult, Gamora. She's throwing herself a real pity party.
There's gotta be an emergency release on here somewhere. Oh.
No! Oh, God.
That's the last of it. I don't like knowing Thanos' body is out there somewhere.
Oh, one thing at a time. Okay, we have to figure out how this relic works before we start worrying about the dead guy.
We're running a scan of her cybernetics, but it's taking some extra time. Just to be safe.
We need to get Nebula to help us decipher these symbols.
Just watch yourself, Peter. She's not exactly happy to be here. Okay, she's definitely not happy to be here.
Good thing she's unarmed. Am I right?
Rocket may be able to get her arm working again. We could use it as leverage.
Don't bother. We are going to dismantle this cyborg piece by piece.
Fear won't work on someone like Nebula. You'll just rile her up.
Good.
Not good. She was trained to slaughter thousands. She may hate you, but she does not fear you.
She will learn.
Hey, no need for violence here. We can barter with her. Nebula wants her arm back, so let's use that to our advantage.
I do not like this plan.
You okay to go in there?
Frankly, no. I'm not okay. I wanted to reconnect with Nebula. You told me to reconnect with her, and then this happens. Maybe she'll come around someday, but I can't see her wanting to reconcile anytime soon.
So, here's the deal, Nebula. You've got a bit of a missing arm problem, and I've got a way to fix that. So, you interested in a trade?
I'm listening.
Thanos wanted this relic. And I know he had you learn how to read these glyphs.
That's the Eternity Forge.
You've heard of it?
How did you make those runes appear? I thought it didn't work.
I was, dead. Forge resurrected me. These symbols appeared sometime after that.
So it works.
I need you to help me translate them.
That's not gonna happen. You think I'd so easily betray my father? We are not all so spineless.
You're not in a position to negotiate. You're my prisoner now. You have to do what I say.
I will give you nothing. You must be so pleased with yourself. I'm finally out of your way. Killing our father wasn't enough for you. You have to rub it in my face, too. He raised you, Gamora. He loved you.
That was not love, Nebula.
And you let this imbecile murder him! You are the reason he's gone. You're the one who ruined my life.
Look, I know you're upset. I'm sorry about your dad.
No, you're not.
Hey, I'm trying to apologize here.
I do not want your apology.
That's enough, Nebula.
You pass judgment on me, on my father, but I know you, Gamora. You may have forgotten Tarval, but I haven't.
I'm warning you,
never,
never
to speak the name. Tarval!
I'll get what we need from you, one way or another.
You want me to talk? Get rid of her.
Don't be ridiculous, Nebula.
I have nothing to say to you.
I'll make you talk. You know I can.
I'd like to see you try.
Gamora? You need to leave.
What?
Now.
If I hear screams, I'm not helping you.
She never cared about us. The minute things get difficult, she'll be gone. You'll see.
I did what you asked. You owe me now.
I said I would talk. You've done one decent act for me, out of several despicable acts. I'm not keen on granting you any favors.
Star-Lord, the scan found something. A strange device in the cyborg's skull.
These past few days, they've been the worst of my life. I lose my father. Then you show up and capture me, and I'm forced to relive everything. Just leave me alone.
I'm not trying to hurt you, Nebula.
Doesn't matter, does it? You still did. But maybe there's a way to fix that.
Oh, God! No! What are you doing?
I know you won't take my word for it. So here, it'll tell you what you need to know. You owe me.
Thanks, Nebula.
I told myself I wasn't going to be that person anymore. She just gets under my skin.
Are you kidding? That was awesome!
Are you serious?
I see you tried my plan.
The important thing is we got the Kree thingy. So.
That is a cipher module. There are not many left in existence.
All right, so how does this work?
I think I can upload this to my own translator. Okay, it says, come find me in the temple.
Helpful. Didn't we find it in a temple?
My mom said the same thing when I died. But maybe we missed something. We were a little preoccupied at the time.
Come find me. Who do you think me is? That temple was completely abandoned when we showed up. Except for all the dead Nova Corps bodies that Thanos put there.
It's gotta be whatever is sending me these visions.
I hope you're right. Then we can find out why you're having them in the first place.
Exactly. Let's get moving. We're going back to the temple.
Where's Rocket? We're almost there.
I have not seen him emerge.
Groot, go get Rocket. We need him up here.
I am Groot!
Where are you going, you useless piece of firewood?
I am Groot.
Well, Rocket is in no shape to guard Nebula. Someone's gotta stay back and keep an eye on her.
I will stay behind to guard the prisoner.
Hang on. No, you won't. I am not leaving him here with her. You heard him before. He wants to rip her apart.
I did say that.
She's my sister, Drax.
Well, what about Groot, then?
Oh, forget about Groot. I should be the one to guard Nebula. She's my sister.
No, it should be me. I have twice as many blades as you.
You're the one who told me to reconnect with her. Now that she's here, I deserve that opportunity. And I'll make sure she stays out of trouble. Nebula is my responsibility.
Your record on that matter is questionable.
Gamora, you should stay behind and keep an eye on Nebula. Maybe it'll give you a chance to talk.
Thank you, Peter.
You side with her again, Peter Quill. Perhaps I truly have no purpose. Let us return to the temple. I will be ready when you are. I am Groot.
Find me in the temple. Let's go find out who's waiting for us. I forgot how slow this elevator was.
I do not like being back in this wretched place.
Well, this ain't a field trip, Drax. The markings on the forge said, find me in the temple. So, here we are. In a temple. Again. Hello? Anyone here?
Yes, I am here. As is Groot. But I should be guarding Nebula on the ship.
We've been over this, Drax. So, why don't we just spread out? Okay, look for secret doors or passages.